How many things in your home are made from trees? Furniture, books, baseball bats, even your house's floors and framing.
We need wood, but we also need forests.
Protect forests by using recycled paper goods and recycling newspapers, cardboard, and magazines.
Use old wood to make new things.
Think of new and creative ways to reuse and recycle wood products.
It's up to all of us to manage our forests for a greener tomorrow.
The power is yours!